Síðasta plata sænsku hljómsveitarinnar ABBA The Visitors kom út árið 1981. Það að segja þar til á föstudaginn þegar platan The Voyage kom út á streymisveitum. Hljómsveitin kom saman árið 2018 en það stóð samt aldrei til að gefa út heila plötu.
We enjoyed those. We thought they were really good. So we said maybe we should do a couple of more. And we did. And then we said maybe we should do a few more. So we have an album.
It's emotionally very difficult to grasp actually that we did what we did. Oh, it's dawning on me now that it's actually happening, you know.
Þeir hafa ekki áhyggjur af því að þetta skemmi minningu aðdáendanna.
We don't need to prove anything here. I don't think we're taking a risk because if people think that we were better 40 years ago, fine.
And the ladies were so happy. Yeah. As were we, of course, but the ladies, they can still do it.
Konurnar, Agneta og Frida, settu það einmitt sem skilyrði fyrir þáttöku að þær þyrftu ekki að koma í viðtöl. Fréttamaður BBC gat þó ekki stillt sig að spyrja Eurovision sem skaut hjú ABBA upp á stjörnuhimininn.
We have been bottom the last two contests. What does the UK need to do?
Better songs.